We're going to start out with good old Johan Santana on the bump. I'm trying to roll with the creative lineup that they gave me. Natural disasters, all these emotional rappers. Master of my own fate, and I own my own masters. Don't let this smooth taste fool you. When I bust, I school you. They throw rocks around behind the computer. It's yellow tape and white chalk when I'm on the beat. Yeah, interesting team. I have more diamonds, but I do like that logo.
Ready to go? Here's the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
The center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
The wind of the pitch. Swings through that one for strike one.
0-1.
Oh, God. Forgot the new slice of new super animation.
Gets a piece and stays alive.
For whatever reasons, this is a hitter that performs better in night games. We'll see what he brings in this one.
Swing and a miss. Catch up to the
trophy.
Here's Sean Murphy. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads.
He's a lefty.
He gets a swing. Now an appeal to first. Did not go. The pitch. Check swing. Now we're down to first. No swing. Eric Summersgill with the call. One down, base is empty. That one's spoiled, and the count now 2-1. And here it comes. Pitch misses there. 3-1.
Nasty backdoor slider. There's really nothing you can do with that if you swing at it. So that's a good take by him.
And a breaking ball drops in for a strike.
Count is 3-2.
Got it. Looking, that's a strikeout.
There's no better thing. There's four different pitches.
And now JD Martinez. This to third. Young tosses to first. And Martinez is out. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. Luis Arraez stands in. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average. But one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that he hits both righties and lefties. Gets him to chase after that one. They're so reliant on the matchups nowadays, Chris, and it's huge when you don't have to sit a guy or platoon him.
When you can hit both sides in terms of pitcher's arms, you're a guy that it's hard to take out of the lineup, and I think it's very important today when everything is under the microscope.
That's to third, and a quick out number one.
That's what a good sinker is designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
Colton Wong stands in now and watches strike one. Swing and a bouncer. And he's out on the tag. Now the left fielder, Mickey Mantle. This is a true five-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but when he's on the field, you can't take your eye off of him. And that one wrapped foul.
Fans come to the ballpark to watch him play. And in baseball, to have such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the show that he does.
Tosses to first. Three up, three down, inning over. Top of the second, leading off with Giancarlo Stanton. And a pitch. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. Stanton measures 6'6", 245 pounds, and he was a second-round pick. back in 2007. Way outside, 2-1. Way out front for strike two. Struck him out swinging. Some high cheese for strike three. Here's Max Muncy, that funky Muncy.
Again, back to back.
A swing and a miss, and that's strike one. Santana in his 13th season, 27 years old, and he was born in Venezuela. And a good eye there. One down, base is empty.
There should be a little cutter here.
Tooling. Johan Camargo with the dish.
The third baseman, Johan Camargo.
And it's fouled away. Two outs, base is empty. Jake swing. He went. No balls, two strikes. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Bottom half of inning number two at the plate. Byron Buxton. The pitch.
Jeez.
Pulls it down and he makes the catch. And there's one down. Further. So digging in, Rafael Palmeiro. That's ball one.
This is one of the most successful hitters we've seen in baseball, Boo. Palmeiro is a guy who can produce hits and swing for power, and he does it consistently. He's always going to be a tough out for any pitcher that faces him.
Kicks and deals. Foul ball still, a 1-2 count. Left-hand batter waits. Got him. Now two away. Josh Gibson stepping in now. Hey. See you when.
Fell off to a great start. That's he's really terrible. Cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
Broke the bat.
Two down, nobody on. Out towards right center field. Stanton chasing after it. He's got it. And that's the inning. New inning getting started. And here's the first baseman, Nolan Schanuel. And the pitch. Swing and a miss. Nice changeup.
You know, this group of hitters, as you probably noticed, haven't been shy at the plate at all. In fact, they've probably been too aggressive at times. I'm specifically talking about the first pitch. These guys are swinging more than 80% of the time, which is fine if you're scoring runs, but that hasn't been the case today.
Eli White at the plate and takes high there. And he bunts, but that's a foul ball. Knocks it down. Hawaii to kick the pitch. Fouls it off, still 1-2.
Looking for it. Okay, hold it again.
Also really good at bat. What I like about this guy, his bat stays in the zone for a long time. Gives him the ability to foul off tough pitches.
Let's see where this goes.
And that one almost hit him. Eighth pitch of the at bat coming up. Still 2-2 after the foul ball. Line drive. And that's a base hit. So he gets a hit after a long battle with the pitcher. Robin Yount digs in now. And a foul ball. Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. Ground ball left side. And that's just foul. Man, is he fast.
That is so fun to watch.
Oh, that's too high.
And that's a little bit high. Going to count one and two. Rudder goes again. Line drive. Caught. Throw is wide, and it gets past him at first. And this ball is going to wind up out of play.
That swing right there tells. I mean, he's seeing the ball pretty well. I know it didn't produce a hit, but he made solid contact, and that's all you're looking to do anytime you're at the plate.
Junior, down the box, comes up empty with a swing there. Hard hit, right side. Wong to first. Third out. And we're back, set for the bottom of the third. Here's Josh Young.
Third baseman.
The right-hander back to work.
Young.
Ground ball up the middle, and it's three for a hit.
Oh, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And
but he's back safely. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
Boom, the runner at first needs to be careful right here. He's dealing with a pickoff.
Here's the pitch. Runner goes. Foul ball. It stays nothing and two. Leaves it the bender for the strikeout. Now it's the right fielder, Roberto Clemente. That one fouled off.
There's so much Clemente can do at the plate and in the field.
Young stands at first with one out. Swing and he breaks his bat. Flips it behind his back. On target. He got a nice play.
Good arm side run and sink on that pitch right there. Got inside on him and got him to bounce into that out.
Rudder takes off. And there's a foul ball. Rudder at second. Two down. Next offering is foul back.
Very dominant with that fastball inside. Hitter's going to be conscious of that. Now you have the outer half of the plate to work with out there on the mound.
Up the middle. White on the first. And the inning is over. Out of the fourth. So here's Murphy now. As the lefty gets to work. Liner, base hit. So a man on base to start the inning.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride and load out of the way early. Stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
To short, could be two. To second, there's one. Back to first, and that is a double play. And now it's Giancarlo Stanton.
Got what he was looking for on the mound right there, and his infielders took care of business. Pretty textbook execution between short and second to turn that into two outs.
Swing and a miss. Nice changeup.
No ball, two strikes.
Inside, almost got him. Straightened him up a little bit. Fourth inning underway, no score. And another ball.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. Two outs. That's the third. And that's a fair ball.
everything came together for him. There's something about pulling one down the line and shooting it through the infield that's just so satisfying as a hitter. It's just fun turning on a pitch like he did right there.
Fought off foul. Stanton, the runner at first with two gone. Comes up empty. That's strike two. Right through there, got him. And that is that. Ready to go, bottom four. Here's the second baseman, Colton Wong. Maddox, back to work. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul.
These players definitely being aggressive at the plate, but I think it's fair to wonder if they're being a little over-aggressive. I'm specifically talking about the first pitch. These batters are swinging more than 80% of the time, which is fine if you're scoring runs, but that hasn't been the case today.
On the ground. And he punches one right back in the middle. That's what he does. Great contact. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder, Mickey Mantle. And that is in for a strike. Going along.
The two strikes may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of the double play right here.
Three. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. One away. Here's Byron Buxton. He's 0 for 1. Runner takes off. Swing and a miss.
Go
to second. Save. All tied up. We're here in the bottom of the fourth. Pitch in the dirt. And one and one. When you examine Buxton's career trajectory, the thing that really jumps out, the speed and the defense early on. And the righty deals. That's foul off to the right side. Keeps the AB going. Get him. Pulls up and he drops for a hit.
Jesus.
Well, that may end up being an at bat we go back to later on when this game is over. These days, most outfielders play pretty deep, and I'm not sure if that was a factor there or not, but off the bat, you're thinking it's going to be a pop out, and it just kind of nestled into that spot where no one was able to get to it.
0-2 now. Keeps the at-bat going with a foul ball.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open. The last thing he wants is to hit the ball on the ground, but I wouldn't expect many pitches up in the zone.
Got him! And now two gone. Josh Gibson will hit next. Swing and a miss.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you can get one by a bat of this caliber, especially with runners on, it's got to give you some confidence out there on the mound that you can win this battle.
Swing and a miss.
It's looking fun.
Back here with my pal Ziggy. We go to the top of the fifth. It's Johan Camargo. As he turns on the rubber, and with that good live arm delivers. Well hit the other way. That one going back and foul.
Well, these guys, as you probably noticed, haven't been shy at the plate at all. In fact, they've probably been too aggressive at times. They're swinging at more than 70% of the first pitches they've seen today, and it's just not working out for them.
And a foul ball, he stays alive.
So those first pitch numbers tell me they should try to find a way to slow this game down a bit. Things have been moving just too quickly for them at times.
Got him looking for the K. Next to hit, Nolan Schanuel. Flying to left his first time. Back to right. And that one gets down, fair ball. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. With the way defenders track down balls.
The kick and the pitch. Runner goes. And he pops up the bunt. Stretches out and hauls it in. Now a throw to first, and he won't get back in time. It's a double play. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Here's the third baseman, Josh Young. The wind of the pitch.
Young.
Bounding ball here, rolls foul.
You know, this group of hitters definitely being aggressive at the plate, but I think it's fair to wonder if they're being a little over-aggressive. They're swinging at more than 70% of the first pitches they've seen today, and it's just not working out for them.
And down on strikes he goes. Looks like he's picked up right where he left off. So up next, Gunnar Henderson. He hauls it in, two away.
Nothing you can do about those as a hitter. Even though you know that, they still drive you absolutely crazy.
And a foul ball. Two down, nobody on. Last half of inning number five. Bounce to the right. And that one handled. Tosses to first. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. We go to the top half of inning number six, and the batter will be the shortstop, Robin Yen. This to center field. Buxton moves under it, makes the grab, and there's one down. So the batting order turns over, and now the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr. Swing and a miss, chased it out of the zone. With Junior, probably one of the sweetest swings we have ever seen, and certainly a signature swing as any player has ever had. One down, base is empty. Fouls that off to the left, and we'll do it again.
The whole setup for Junior, the way he waggled the bat, the way he was able to just effortlessly move that swing through the zone, just a pretty thing from start to finish.
Why are you pausing?
Kicks and fires. Stays alive.
And even though he was on the big stage playing in front of thousands of people, you always remember the hat backwards, big smile on his face. He kept this game that could have a lot of stress in it fun, just like he was a kid.
Swing and a miss. Had him out front for the strikeout. And he swings and lifts one to deep center field. Buxton ranges back. Going, gone. He hammers one out to center, and that gives him the lead. It's 1-0. And first offering is fouled off. Two down, nobody on. Swing and a pop-up. Foul and a play off to the right side. That'll find the stands. Fights it off, he'll see another. Two down, base is empty, but one run across, and we're in the top half of the sixth. That's towards center. Buxton moves under it. Makes the catch, inning over. Back at Target Field, now. It's the DH, Luis Arraez. Maddox back to work. On the ground, right side. White tosses to first. One away, bottom of the sixth. Colton Wong up to hit.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution. He's controlling things out there on the mound, not messing around at all. He's been in attack mode since the very start.
Slow roller up the middle. gathers and throws to first. And that quickly, two away. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Mickey Mantle. Bounce to the left side. Three up, three down, inning over. And welcome back to the ballpark. We go to the top of the seventh. Giancarlo Stanton at the plate. Base hit.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy, didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep, took the barrel right to it, and then extended through the swing for the line drive base hit.
And strike two.
Just an outstanding job of spinning the baseball, moving it around, doing what he does.
Blows the high heat past him. That's a strikeout. And now, Johan Camargo. Who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. Maybe a two ball. 5-4.
Out.
3. It's a double play. And that'll do it for the inning. Back in Minnesota. Bottom of the seventh. Here's the center fielder, Byron Buxton.
It's not going to do it.
Yeah. That's and the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh. And now the first baseman, Rafael Palmeiro. And that one fouled off.
He's been going after these guys consistently, and as a result, he's been able to keep his pitch count low, throwing the ball very well right now.
On the ground to the left. In plenty of time to first, and a couple of quick outs. And now Josh Gibson.
You want to be a great defense, you have to deliver consistently. It doesn't matter how many highlight reel plays you make if you can't execute the small stuff, just like we saw.
And he chases that one below the zone.
He finds himself in a tough situation early. Just going to try to simplify it. Take a knock the other way if you can.
On the ground, right side. Fires over to first.
About that card.
And it's a 1-2-3 inning.
The bat sound animation is different.
And we're back, ready to begin the eighth. And now, Nolan Schanuel. And there's the strike.
Seems like the hitters are struggling with their timing today. Kind of caught in between that sharp fastball and the nasty slider. I'd like to see him settle on a consistent pitch.
And there's one down. Now it's the second baseman, Eli White. 1-2.
Second baseman, Eli White.
Foul ball there.
This pitcher has done a good job of disrupting the hitter's timing with the mix of pitches and changing speeds. You want to keep that front foot inconsistent for the back.
This ball is hammered deep center field. Way back there. On its way. Out of here. That one felt good. And they had a run. It's 2-0. So digging in, Robin Yount.
39-pound guy. Okay.
He swings and fouls one off. One out, base is empty. Next offering is fouled back. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. Now fly ball. They got it for out number two. Ken Griffey Jr.
I'm tired. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Late with the swing. The eighth. Sends it over to first, and that is that. On to the bottom of the eighth. Now the third baseman, Josh Jung. And a pitch. Strike Stanton makes the grab, one away. So up next, Gunnar Henderson.
Shortstop, Gunnar Henderson.
He's got a rare skill set out there on the mound. Even when he's low on energy, his stuff still has bite to it. You just don't see it flattening out just because he's tired. He's still delivering good action.
Oh, no, dude.
To third. Henderson into second, and he's got a double.
He was all over that one. Really good swing right there. He got a pitch that he knew he could handle, allowed himself to stay.
Runner takes off for third. Swing and a miss.
0-1.
The throw, tag, and he's out.
He's going to strike out now.
Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2.
A lot of times you'll see a pitcher maybe double up on a pitch. This guy will throw it three times, four times.
Well, that's a strikeout, and that'll do it. We're back, and on the mound is the closer, Johan Duran.
Just trying to keep this one close here, and this is where a bullpen can give their players a chance to fight back into the game.
Murphy now at the plate as he swings through strike one. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Palmeiro brings it in. One up, one down. Now J.D. Martinez at the plate.
Boy, that was a hanging breaking ball right there. I think he tried to do a little bit too much. Sometimes those eyes can get really big. I think his swing broke down as well, and that's what caused him to pop it up.
One down, base is empty. Strike two.
No ball, two strikes.
Right-handed reliever. That one close, ruled a ball. Now 1-2. Swings and misses, struck him out. Two outs, base is empty. Giancarlo Stanton to the plate now. Out in front with the swing, and that is strike one. A little out front there as he swings through. Two outs. Swing and a pop up. Foul territory for the catcher. Gibson makes the catch, and that is that. Back in Target Field.
I'm bringing someone for Mad Max. Mad Max. Mad Dog. God damn it.
The bottom of the ninth, and now the DH, Luis Arraez. And he deals. And that one sliced foul. Now the 0-1. 1-0-1 on the gun, swing and a miss. Just misses the mark outside the zone.
Pretty standard high 0-2 fastball right there. If you're smart, you'll look for something down in the zone, but not too far. Don't want to chase that breaking ball in the dirt.
Yount whips it across. One out, bottom of the ninth. Now the number two hitter, Colton Wong.
Now batting the second baseman, Colton.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. And that one fouled off.
Well, he gave up on that pitch early, and it ended up staying in the zone. I'm sure he's kicking himself and would like that pitch again.
And a swing and a miss.
When you throw a fastball by a guy like that, I imagine it's got to feel incredible. Look for him to throw it again at some point.
Base is empty, one away. Here in the last half of inning number nine. And that chance handled. Whips it to first. Two up, two down. So two down now, and here is Mickey Mantle.
Mickey Mantle.
Look out. That fastball drilled him.
About the pain is inflicting some pain and working your way around the bases and touching home plate is a way to stick it to that other team.
Buxton at the plate with two away, swings through that one. The kick and the pitch. Runner goes. There's a ball.
1-0.
And safe. Round at the plate. Runner goes again. The 1-1 is fouled off. Duran is just one strike away. Pre-snap throw.
As a pitcher, you know the runner on second is ready to push things with his speed. A base hit's probably going to be a big run, so you really
got him, and that's the ball game. 2-0, your final here in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Schiavone.
Mistake pitches. Parallel one already. Nice. Jesus, I have some packs. Okay.
benefit. The realest one amongst counterfeit. You can show you how to turn 2 to 4 like a parlor trick. Argument, go Audemars. Tennis chain so off the edge that my backhand is astonishing. School like honor roll, no cap and gown, give scholarships. We graduate to the
attack
that come over here when we honor men.
I'm not one to forget.